Look okay?
I feel like I need to be back farther.
How's that? Is that better? Hey guys, it's me, Kaylin. I am back with another video. Today we're doing a haul video. Sorry, I should probably speak proper English so you guys can actually understand me. First off, don't mind any of this. This is all of my sister's like jewelry and headbands, and I'm too lazy to move it out of the frame, to be honest. I already had to figure out this little corner of my room. I've been doing a lot of shopping recently, probably too much shopping, but it's been done. So I figured I would show off some more of my outfits. So I'm gonna be showing you guys what all I got. I know like one of the best videos on my channel, like views wise, was my Fashion Nova haul, which I did years ago. So I figured I would do a buckle haul. That's pretty much all I wear right now, except I wear a little bit of stuff from Hot Topic, as you can tell. And a little bit of stuff from like thrifting and all that, but 90% of my closet is from Buckle. So we're just gonna do a haul. We're just gonna get right into it. So enjoy. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking now and get into the video. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome to the voiceover portion of the video. So we're gonna start with the Billabong Road Trip in short. This one here comes in like every color you could think of. It comes in black, orange, blue and pink striped, and I have the green and black stripes. I paired it with this Hot Topic shirt. I got it in a large because the extra large was way too oversized, and then I just cuffed the sleeves, and it's like a cream white color instead of just a pure white because it matches the string of the shorts, so they're super cute together. Okay, so moving on to the next piece. This is the Willow and Root high-rise mom fit denim. This one's called Basswood. It is my absolute favorite. It's more of like an ultra high-rise. Obviously, it has the destruction in it. Super comfortable, and it's only gonna cost you $49.95. So it's a pretty dang good deal on top of all that. But these are my go-to for summer. Okay, for the next outfit, we have a pink Brahmi tank top from Gilded Intent. Gilded Intent is one of my absolute favorite brands, so I love getting a chance to support them. And I just paired that underneath this Hawaiian t-shirt. This one is from Day Trip, and I have mine in a size large, but there's me taking off my hair ties, the left of my wrist. But I have no more information for you other than that because it looks like it's sold out online, so I wasn't able to find the name, the SKU, or the price. But here I am just buttoning it up and tucking it in, and then I decided to unbutton the top button to show off the Brahmi underneath a little bit better. But I love this outfit. It's tourist vibes. Time for the next piece. Okay, this one here is really simple. It's just a striped cropped tee. I think it'd be really cute in the fall with like a plaid tied around your waist and then like some high-rise black denim. I just think that'd be super cute. But yeah, this one's super comfortable, easy to throw on and just head out the door. Here I am trying on the Goody Two Sleeves Borrego Springs t-shirt. If you know me at all, you know I love cactuses. So I had to have this shirt. Here you can see I'm just tying it up so that you can see the waist of my pants. Kind of gives you that hourglass shape. And the yellow color I really didn't think I would like, but it honestly makes you look really tan. And I am like a pale ghost, so I have like vampire skin. So if this is gonna make me look tan, if you have any sort of tan, you're gonna look great for summer. So yeah, this had to be one of my favorites. And then here I'm just untying it and tucking it so that way you can see some other ways to wear it, but it's super comfortable. Love this one. Yep, you guessed it right. It's time for another t-shirt because I'm obsessed with t-shirts. I have one too many, even though you can never have enough. So this one here is the Billabong Beachcomber tie-dye shirt. I got mine in a large because I wanted it to be really oversized. Here I'm just tying it up again so that way you can see my jeans a little bit more, kind of give you that hourglass shape again, and cuffing the sleeves. I love the colors. It's like pink and then a pale yellow, and then it has the Billabong name in the corner, and I love that they did like a teal blue because it really pops. And then I'm going to turn around and show you the back of the shirt here soon, but there's the front of it. I love this. It's super soft too. I wish you guys could feel it through the screen, but this one's like super, super soft. And then here on the back, we have the Billabong name, the 1973, so super cute, kind of vintage looking. Oh my gosh, what? Another t-shirt? No, no way. Yes, it's another t-shirt. This one here is from Hot Topic. It's for the Melanie Martinez K-12 album. If you haven't heard the album, please go listen to it. Oh my gosh, it's so good. My favorites are High School Sweethearts, Strawberry Shortcake, and this one, the t-shirt I got is obviously for Wheels on the Bus, but it's a great album. Give it a listen. But yeah, I'm just tying it up like I always do. This one will really snatch your waist. But yeah, and then here's me getting bored and posing and just being stupid because I was sick of standing in front of a camera. It had been hours at this point, so yeah, on to the next shirt, I guess. Okay, now we have a thrifted shirt. So I found this shirt at Goodwill. It was in the men's section. It was a large Newport blue shirt. And so I took it home and I cropped it. It ended up being a little bit shorter than I was hoping for, but whatever, it works. It has palm trees all around it. I thought it was kind of cute for summer. The sleeves like go all the way to my elbows, so I had to cuff them obviously. And then here's me being an idiot. So yeah, more of me being an idiot. We're just gonna cut me off right there and we're gonna head out. Okay, we're done with t-shirts for the time being. We're moving on to something else. I'm gonna start with this Willow and Root square high neck bralette, which I feel like is more of a brami because it fits like a cami almost. So I'm gonna call it a brami and not a bralette. It's super cute, it pairs with a lot. It's really comfortable and I just put the Free People bralette underneath it. And then over top of it, I put this Billabong Fire Nights kimono. This one this one is in a size medium large. But it's super lightweight. It's great to add like a finishing piece to your summer outfits. I almost feel incomplete if I don't have a kimono on top of an outfit because it just adds something. It feels so boring to just do like a tank top and jeans. So easy way to add something. This next outfit has the same Willow and Root brami and the same Free People bralette as the last one, but this time I'm pairing it with the Billabong Dreamy Desert kimono. This one's in a small medium. I love the pattern on this. Like pairing this with rose gold jewelry looks so pretty, and then it's got that cute tie in the back. This one can easily dress up. Here we have another brami. This one is the Free People Haley Racerback brami. I got mine in gray, but they also have black and green and pink. It's got the really thin racerback in the back there, obviously, but it gives me major 90s vibes. I have a kimono that matches this, but for some reason I didn't grab it, but this is a favorite of mine right now. Okay, we're taking a break from clothes and we're moving on to jewelry. This is the BKE stone ring necklace set. It's rose gold. I like that it's like three separate chains, so you can wear each chain individually if you want to, but this adds a little kind of sparkle to each outfit. And we also have another necklace set, but this one is silver instead of rose gold. And these are also like individual chains, so you can wear them each separately. This one's probably sold out online because I couldn't find any information on it, but this is another one of my go-tos. It goes with everything. Here I have another pant. This one is the Billabong Desert Adventure Woven Paper Bag Pant. This one also comes in multiple colors, but I really liked this color. They're great because they're really lightweight, so it's like jeans, but they're not nearly as hot, so they're great for the summertime. Moving on to the last piece I have to show you is the Easy Tiger baseball hat from Ruby's Rubbish. I love this. I especially love that it doesn't have like the freaking Velcro or snap on the back because I just like the way it looks since I wear my hats backwards. But I love this, adds a little pop of color to every outfit.
Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Like I said in the intro, I'm gonna have everything linked below. Comment what your favorite one was. I think I went a little overboard with the shopping. But you know what? No shame. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked that video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below to see more videos like this. I guess that's it. I will see you guys later. Bye.